Hey guys, welcome back to my channel where we're all about leveling up, elevating, and living our absolute best lives. So today's real estate video is all about Speak Apartments Today, which offers short-term and long-term stays. By the time this video is out, you guys probably would have watched Calabash Spa, so you guys can definitely already tell the quality of what they have to offer here. Let's go check out the rooms, the restaurant, and all the amenities. Okay. Welcome to my crib. Come on in, guys. We're gonna start off here on the right-hand side. You have this enormous kitchen for this two-bedroom, two-bath unit. I love how much space it is. I also love that it's open concept. You guys know that in Kampala, I don't know, it's like Uganda, maybe we're a little behind, I don't know, but we just never have open concept kitchens. So I really like this in that it's very spacious. It's a very big two bedroom. Starting off on this side here, am I opening this right? Yes. I love fridges that seamlessly blend into the cabinetry. It's just a thing, it's interior design, you guys. I think I'm an interior designer in my head with my Pinterest account. But that is one thing that I really like. It just looks clean and crisp. Obviously you have your standard sink. And then over here, we have our microwave and our oven. And I like that it's at a regular height so that it's just easier to deal with as opposed to lower. I'm not sure if all the units have that, but for this particular one, it is like that. Over here we have your cooker. I won't get too into that since I always do in every video. But what I do appreciate though is that whether you're here long term or short term, you do have pots and pans to cook with, so that is available for your stay. We also have plates, you have your tea sets, everything that you need, so you're not going to scavenger around Kampala looking for things. But if you are here long term and you decide to stay for longer, you have the option to decorate as you wish. Of course, it's your unit, and decorate and do whatever it is that you want to do here. Also, standard cutlery, just very organized. I kind of like being able to move in somewhere where it's already done and finished to, you know, the bare bones, and then you can just add things to what you like. All right, so let's get out of the kitchen, head over here. We have a lot of space, especially like I said, for a two bedroom. We have an entire area over here to dine, separate from where you are gonna go and like live in the living room. So I really do like that there's a lot of space. You can even fit a bigger table. I just like spaces where you can entertain, even if it is just you or one other person living here. So there's a lot of space for that. Love how they've done the decorations and the fixtures as well. They did really good with the interior design, which I like. Okay, moving over here, we are in the living room. Huge, huge couch. Love the space. Like I said, entertaining. I always think of places and I'm like, where can my friends fit? Where can my future family fit? Like, even if it's just me. So I can never fit in like somewhere, I can never live somewhere super, super small. So that's just particularly my thing. But yeah, there's a lot of space. You could do a lot back here as well, decor wise, whatever it is that you wanna do. And ample amount of space for your television. Let's go check out the first bedroom, which is the smaller one. Let's go. So we're here in the first bedroom. So if you do want to stay here at Speak Apartments, you're able to book online. You can do direct booking through them, the website, call them, do it through Expedia. I'm pretty sure they're on booking.com as well. Ample amount of options for you to be able to book. And yeah, you can be in this spacious two-bedroom apartment. Really loving this room. Love that there's a lot of space to do different things. Like, you can put a desk, you can put a vanity, you can put, I don't know, more cabinetry space, whatever it may be. But I love the size of the room. We'll head over to these closets over here. So the closets open very nicely. You guys know I'm obsessed with closets, so I will always feature closets. But there's a lot of space here. Love how they put this together. It just makes a lot of sense. I don't know if these pull out. No, they don't. But still a lot of space. So of course, because Speak Apartments is very hotel style, you do have a hotel style washroom. I really like that everything matches. It's black. You guys know I like all white situation, but I like that the black works with the gray. It still also works with the presentation and everything that they put here for us, and a gigantic shower. Like, I just feel like, yeah, it's huge. It's huge. Do whatever you want. Anyway, it's huge. Let's go to the other bedroom. Before we head into the second bedroom, on the left-hand side here, there's a laundry room. So if you are long-term, it's obviously a great option for you to have your washing machine and dryer. I never see dryers in Kampala, but that's an option, I guess. If you are short-term, they do have laundry service for you. Let's head into the second bedroom. It is very nice, beautiful size. I absolutely love the views back here. You got a view of the swimming pool. I think that's kind of cool too if you have kids. Maybe they're a little older, they don't need you right beside you, or they don't need to be right beside you, so they can go down in the pool. You can still watch them while you're up here, which I really appreciate. But I love the size of the room. Like I said, a lot of wall space. You can do so much with a bigger TV, do whatever it is that you want if you're here long term. If you're here short term, got a lot of space for a weekend or a week. Or a month. Let's check out this closet space and bathroom. So we have a lot of closet space as usual with a safe in it, so very hotel style, and a lot of organizing. I love organization, so there's a lot going on in here. And then there's another bathroom which is similar to the other washroom in the first bedroom. We also have a workstation over here, so you're able to set yourself up and have a little at-home office on your getaway, or if you live here, somewhere for you to do your work to pay to stay here at Speak Apartments. Let's go check out what's behind this mystery door, and I feel like it's gonna be my favorite part. Yep, views. Let's go, guys. All I see is green, green, and more green. You guys, these views are beautiful. They're phenomenal. They're breathtaking. I just love the greenery. I love that you can see like the little kiddie pool down and whatever is going on the compound at Speak Apartments. And then you can see the rolling hills up there. You guys know Kampala is all about hills, so that's everything to me. So you can see, like I said, I'm all about entertaining. This balcony is huge. You guys can have like a side of just comfort, a side with tables to just eat. Like, there's so much space to do so much here. My brain is just like Pinterest overload at the moment. But I know you guys obviously want to know the nitty gritty, the most important information, which is the price. So let's head back into the living room through these huge doors and let's go talk about the price. The rate to stay here per day is $325 USD, and that includes all amenities as well as obviously access to your room, and that also includes breakfast as well. So short term really just depends on how long you're staying. And if you decide to stay, for example, for a month, it is $4,484 USD, and that also includes all amenities as well as your room. However, it does not include breakfast, so that's something to consider. But with this beautiful kitchen, you can get a lot done here as well. Speaking of amenities, let's go downstairs and go check out that pool, the gym, and the deliciously smelling restaurant. Let's go check it out, guys. So we're here at the gym, which is offered for residents here of Speak Resorts. So if you stay here, whether it's short-term or long-term, you have access to the gym, to the pool, and all the amenities. The classes that they have here to offer are included in the Platinum membership, which is $350 per month. And that gives you access to the gym here and the one also in Speak Resorts. The classes that they have are Taekwondo, spinning, aerobics, so many different things. I'm very impressed with this gym. It's actually one of the largest gyms that I've seen here in Kampala. So let's go check out the equipment and the machinery, because you guys know I'm a gym head and that's my thing. Let's go check it out. Speak apartments, you also have access to the swimming pool. However, if you're only here for the day, they do have daily rates of 30K for adults and 25K for children. And then you have access to this beautiful pool. One of the great things about being here, especially if you do have children, is that you can have your meal poolside. I actually have a friend who's always here and she just looks like she has a phenomenal time every single time. So let's go check out these delicious meals that they have to offer. Apartments, they have four different restaurants. They have Indian, Chinese, Brazilian, and continental cuisine. Everything smells so good. I am ready to eat this. So the chef prepared for us their most popular items. We have this delicious looking tuna avocado loaf. Guys, the colors, the presentation, it looks delicious. I'm so ready to eat this. And the wonderful bartender made us this delicious Cosmo. Everyone knows a classic Cosmo, never can go wrong. And it looks pretty, really pretty. They garnished it really well. So let's get into this meal. That appetizer was so delicious. This Cosmo is hitting real nice. I really enjoyed everything here at Speak Apartments, from the amenities, especially the gigantic gym, the refreshing looking pool, the wonderful, wonderful apartment. I would love to know in the comments below what you guys thought about Speak Apartments, from all the amenities, from also the restaurant, the delicious meal I just had, everything that they have to offer. Would you guys stay here? Let me know in the comments below. But as I sip here and finish my cocktail, thank you guys so, so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell notification button, and I'll check you guys in my next video. Bye guys.